with him. Terry Gregson watching, and it's finally pumped back out by Larry Murphy. The Washington Capitals went the longest in one season, 74-75, without a road win. Eklund to drive, hit the post with the shot. Dineen spun one in front, Eklund up with it, after it had been lost off of Murphy and ahead to Rick Tocchet. Tocchet one-on-one with Hoggood.